I was a police officer and saw a lot of evil on the job. However, nothing I would deem paranormal. But when I was a kid, my family had a really bizarre experience with what we all agreed had to be the ghost of a police officer. So growing up, we lived in Hayesville, Kansas, which is a suburb of the larger metropolis, Wichita. At the time, it wasn't as developed, and there was a lot of back roads with nothing around for miles. I had a large family, 5 brothers and 2 sisters. Both my mother and father were deaf, so it was already a fairly unusual upbringing. Having deaf parents, loud vibrations bothered them, such as shouting or horseplay. So we grew up talking at a quieter tone and finding quiet ways to annoy and tease one another. We also grew up very poor, so many kids and my dad was the only one working. So an air conditioner was one of those amenities we couldn't afford. So on the really hot nights, my dad would load all of us into the station wagon, blast the AC in the car and take us on drives. We would go until late in the evening, until all his kids were worn out. We'd turn home and then off to bed to face the heat of the next day. On one of these drives, my dad slowed the car down because there was an officer in the middle of the road. He wasn't flagging us down or anything. He just stood there. I remember his uniform. It was brown and had a strap going down his front, like a leather strap. My dad slowed the car to a crawl and my mom told my dad, or signed to him, something was wrong with this guy, to keep going. Nevertheless, my dad slowed the car and rolled down his window. The officer said nothing, just started in our windows. As my dad pulled away, I remember him staring into the back window of the station wagon where our small kids were. This weird smile on his face. He never once stopped smiling. As we drove away, we all agreed that he had some sort of glow around him. The roads were dark since they were back roads. Where was his car? There was no car anywhere. I still see his weird smile in the back window of our car when I drift off to sleep at night.